Give it more time. Surprisingly enjoyable.
Always so persistently afraid of my talent. Well, no more. I'm beyond you now. Soon, the Auric soul will be mine. And with it, I will be the greatest necromancer alive. Rathma himself will fear my name. And you, your suffering begins now. You can no more put me down this time than you could the last.
The rift is drawing strength from the Skeleton King's essence. You must go inside and break the tether that connects them.
Are you actually suggesting that I physically enter the realm of the dead and quell the Mad King's spirit?
Yes. Lethys desires dominion over the undead, the power Diablo left within Leoric's blackened soul. Put his soul to rest. And the rift will go inert.
I was cast aside. But I found the shard. I found purpose. The Queen's spirit would lead me to Leoric. And the power to rule over the dead. I will be vindicated. Leoric's soul is the key.
Leoric's throne lies somewhere in this haunted realm. It's time to put his wretched soul back to rest.
Thank you. yet.
Death is inevitable.